Hey everyone, I'm back. Sorry for the very long wait. I've been taking a break. I didn't warn when I was gonna take a break. It's not about YouTube. Don't worry. It's not because of YouTube. I liked doing the videos, but you might notice I. At the first video, I was, well, pretty good. I don't know what to say. I mean, I was having fun. I wasn't feeling bad. But then, the more I was doing, the worse I was feeling, kind of. Not because of the game. It's not boring. I like the game. I really like it. Now, just I start to feel bad on my own side. I felt tired because of some things. I might try to get back to making videos every 2 days if I can. I have to find what to do. I have a lot I can do. I have this game to finish with 2 videos because I. Sadly, I finished it on my own, but I was playing with someone, so I was showing the game, and we went till the end. But in a way, it's good because it spared me 1 video, because there is one chapter that is so short that it can fit in 1 video in another video. So yeah, I'm not gonna be surprised or. Sad if you noticed, I was a little sad sometime. You can hear me being sad. I mean, when I laugh, sometimes it's a sign that I'm trying to cheer myself. I'm kind of special. So, yeah, I felt tired, then I felt better and was about to go back to videos, but then I felt bad, had a little pain, so I didn't go back to videos, even if chapter 6 and 7, because last one was 5, chapter 5 in part 4. Yeah, so I did Chapter 6 and 7. I recorded them. So I wanted to upload them and have all the surprise I got in it, but no, I wasn't gonna be as fun as I was in the first part, because yeah, in first part I was really having fun, and then I started to feel bad, so in part 2 it became a little less fun to watch. Part 3, where I got very tired of looking for the dead shamans. Part 3, yes. I think I said part 4. I don't remember. Part 3, where I got very tired of looking for the dead shamans. And part 4, I think I felt very tired. I didn't watch them back for a long time. It's been a month. I didn't do a video. It's soon gonna be 2 months. So, yeah, I want to replay the game for the third time. third time, I'm gonna play chapter 6, 7, and 8. I'm gonna do chapter. I'm gonna do chapter 6 in 1 video, 7 and 8 in 1 video, because 8 is very, very short. So, Yeah, that's all it gonna be. And then I think I already know which game we're gonna play. Hopefully I won't feel tired or bad. So yeah, I destroyed pretty much the videos, I mean the recordings, not the videos, the recordings of chapter 6 and 7, just so I can play it while I'm feeling better. Maybe I can give you a list of games I have and see which ones you want me to play next. I'll give it in the description. So look in the description of the video. I'm gonna give a list of games I can play, and I'll play this game well after this one maybe. And if you don't choose, well, I'll choose myself. I'll choose a game. Anyway, let's get to the game. Chapter 6. So, if you remember, we found the mountain where the plague starts, and so we're on our way to destroy it. We don't have a lot of shamans left to awake or to free. I don't remember how it was called in the trophy, but well, there are three here. Two are needed. One is a plus, but I'm gonna do the three. It unlocks, well, the last skin for the fox. But I'm gonna do the three, just to show you where they are, obviously. So, yeah, we went in the mountain. I guess the shamans tried to contain or to kill the plague, and it kills them because they can't do what the spirit fox did, which I'm gonna call, Spiri. That's a short name that I'm gonna give him because I want. I don't think he has a name, nor I do. So yeah, that's me and Spiri. We're gonna contain the plague or kill it. And I know what happens to the plague. So yeah, sorry if I did spoil myself, but well, I played with someone. Nope. Okay, that was close. I was yelling to the wrong thing. So yeah, that's the skin we unlocked last time. So I'm using it. I can't even speak anymore. I should just shut up and play. But no, I want to talk. I know if I don't talk, I can just not care about feeling bad, or it's because you won't hear me. But no, I want to talk because then that's more fun. It's not like I like watching some videos about people not talking sometimes. Because sometimes it's good when people don't talk. Sometimes it's great because you know what they want to do. So that's the first shaman we need to free. You saw where it was, his baton. So yeah, I did all of them. Where do I go next? Oh yeah. And then, not heist, every time I did this one, it's the fox slipping on all of them. And then Spirit gets corrupted by the plague.
Fuck off!
Yeah, now he's corrupted by the plague. If I remember right, I have to go this way. Yep. Good thing I played, because I would be wandering around for like... Yeah, that's the sort of goo looking solid now. Plus, as I know where all the dead shamans, that's gonna be shorter than all my other videos when I look for ours.
So, okay.
So after in a mountain, that's an even bigger map, and it's a giant area. I found it! I fucking found it! This annoying chapter 4? Yeah, that was chapter 4. Bad spirit. Oh, and there you kept this fox head. Okay. Ah, okay. That's a neck fur. Can't escape me, Spirit. Because I know what to do. Just when I press the wrong button. I saw him. Wait. So now that Spirit is corrupted by the plague, it can grow up the plague thing. Alright. So it just got powers. Got the powers of the dark side.
Time has come. Execute Order 66.
Jetzt mal los.
Komm her. Nee. Yeah, I don't have a lot to say anymore. Just that... yeah, I'm happy to be back. I feel better. Even if this game is great. But he... ah. A pretty sad sometime. This music. Just put another music on this game and you'll get a whole new experience.
Come out with me.
think this is the one that is not needed. Ah no, never mind, it is needed. No problem, shaman. That's here? Yeah, that's here where. I got confused about the puzzle. First time I had no idea what to do. But sorry, I know what to do now. Of course we're gonna go to the other side. I think the shaman stuff is on other side. So I'm gonna do this. Okay, good. Wait. Just... So here's a shaman. Just need these shaman stuff. Which I already forgot what it is. That's very great. That must be on the other side, yes. I think I didn't even need to move the other to do the other stones. I know, the shaman stuff is here. Up. And that's for the last one. You're lucky you're a ghost, because if you weren't, well, ouch for your head. And that's all of them. Now let's keep going. What does this one do? Ah, yes. Ah, didn't fall in your goo. Oh, come here, Spirit. And I'm getting sicker and sicker. Not because of the goo, but Or maybe. No, because already did swim in the goo, remember? Oh, that's oil! I didn't die from it. No, I'm dying because of the play being everywhere. Oh, I still can jump. I'm in very, very bad state. Who broke does fox head? The way it's temple, so that means the shamans or whoever did this built it. Now I'm wondering, how did the plague come? Did someone build a plague or what? And now I'm dead. And so the plague grows around me. Shaman. There was a shaman who had things like this in him. I was like, ouch, must hurt. But that's the plague, that's why. And the first time I saw that was just void, but now I can walk. Come here, Spiri. And chapter 7. So yeah, we died, but we're still here. I mean, still here. Oh, that's with the marks. That's a little weird. Well. Yeah. In the next video for chapter 7 and 8, I heard about a chapter 9, but I'm not sure if it's true. I will look for it. If it's true, well, I'll be back on this game. I mean, I'll be back on this game. I'm just seeing it on the part 5 out of 6. Then, yeah, there are 6 parts, but 8 chapters, because we did chapter 1 and 2 in one video, because that fits. Well, next video in today's